Hi everyone, welcome to Excel TL tutorial. In this Excel tutorial, I will show you how to change propercase to uppercase letter in Microsoft Excel. This is a really easy tutorial and remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. This is my workbook and I have a few sentences in propercase and I am going to change this in uppercase. So I am going to use a formula which is equal to UPPER parenthesis, and within parenthesis I am selecting the cell which is A1 in this scan. Simply press enter and you see I have changed the propercase to an uppercase letter in Microsoft Excel 2010. Now I am going to change all of them, so I am dragging the formula and I just change all of them. If this video was helpful, then give it a thumbs up. If you need this Excel tutorial in PDF, have a look at the description below for the link. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, then give a request at channel discussion section or use the link in the description. Finally, please do subscribe before leaving. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.